It was hoped businesses would be helped by extra shopping hours, as high street sales have slumped to an all-time low.
It's now 9 o'clock, and here in the West End, virtually none of the stores have taken advantage of the extended shopping hours. There are still a few punters around, but with the shop's doors firmly closed, there's little Christmas shopping going on here tonight.
8 o'clock and 9 o'clock is well late enough. If you don't need it any later than that at all.
If they were open to midnight, we could get rid of a lot of money.
Are you spending less money this Christmas?
Yes, because one can't afford, like everybody else, to spend as much as one would like to spend on people.
It's a mixed reaction, but unless shops stay open, people can't spend money.